Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I have a fairly simple one for you. I'm going to be showing you how to block callers and messages from a specific number on your iPhone. So first thing you want to do is go to your call log and find the number that you're wanting to block. So for me, let's go down here to this missed call here from Bushnell, Florida. Not sure who that person is, probably someone who's found my number on the internet per se. And let's go down here and click the little icon with a circle around it to the right side of that number. And then you're going to be brought to the information panel of that specific number. At the very bottom there, you're going to be seeing something that says block this caller. Click the block this caller option there. And then there's going to be a red block contact come up. Go ahead and click block contact. And then what you're going to see is when you go to this number, it's going to have an option there that says unblock. So if you did it accidentally there, you can go ahead and unblock this caller. But not only will this prevent this number from calling you in the future, it will also prevent them from messaging you as well. And so if you do accidentally do this to someone that you don't want to block, you will not be receiving any contact back and forth from that person. Now, I'm running the most up-to-date version of iOS, which is, I believe, 12.1 or 12. Something or another. So it is a very up-to-date version of iOS, and it's a very simple thing to do. And with all of the people who are getting your numbers off of, say, the internet, your website, and they're promoting to you their different businesses, used to be it was something that people only did for like their home phones, but now people are getting your mobile device, your number for your cell phone. And so with that being the case, hopefully this was helpful for some of you as you're getting these new devices and stuff. If you have any questions about this, go ahead and put those in the comment section below, but it should have been fairly self-explanatory. Thank you guys for stopping by my channel. If you want more great tech tutorials and how-to videos, please, please, please subscribe to the channel, like this video, share it with someone who may need help doing this, and I will see you guys in the next one.